So we're going to teach the pick and roll. What we're going to do is we're going to have the boys basketball team on offense. We're going to teach them, and then we're going to put the girls basketball team. We're going to let them guard them. We'll put them on defense. We're going to start with the side pick and roll. In Detroit, we call this play fist out. So as you're coming off, right, you have to be ready to explode, come off, too hard, dribble. Oh, I like that screen. Hey, Spencer, you can play for me. There you go. Hey, we'll help him up. We'll help. No, we don't help you up. All right. Now, let's talk about everyone's job here. Let's walk through the pick and roll right here. Go and set it. Okay, now defensively, you're going to come up. Hold on one sec. Your chest is going to be on his back, and you're going to what we call show up. You're going to get out here and show up. Here's your look, Spencer. Shot, high, low, or if you get in front, right, weak side. Okay? So, wait. You know what we do in the NBA for that one? There's a horn. It's called sub. Okay, get someone else in there. All right. So, come on off. Just stop right there. Hit him right here. Now, you have it, okay? Well, you'd be rolling below the block. You maybe get layup here, shot here, or if she goes to help, maybe skip pass over here. The key to basketball is making quick decisions. No one goes to a basketball game to see a dancer. No one wants to see you pound the ball 15,000 times, then make a pass. Make quick decisions. Either shoot it, move it, or drive it. Okay? And then that shot right there, you gotta be able to make corner threes. That's the second best shot in the NBA game. Okay? Free throws and layups, that's number one. Corner threes are number two. It's a high percentage shot.